Hello everyone, Donell HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Mugen platform on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. Since these are fan-made games, I left a link in the description below to where I download my games from, the AK1 Mugen community, and you don't need to create an account to download them. Just be cautious, some of these Mugen games can be very large in size. Alright, I've downloaded my games and I'll paste them here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is open my arcade folder here and extract the contents of the files into the ROMs folder. Now I'm going to go into each game folder and look for the data folder and edit the Mugen.cfg file with Notepad to enable full screen. So I'm going to open a blank Notepad file. I'm going to go to the game folder, data folder, and select the Mugen.cfg file and drag it on top of Notepad. My next step is to go to edit at the top screen here and select find. We're going to type in the word full screen and then click find next. It should automatically bring you to the section that we edit. In the section where it says full screen equals 0, change the 0 to 1. Now we go to File, Save As, click the down arrow here and select All Files. Then click Save. You will know that you've done it correctly if it asks you would you like to overwrite. Click Yes. Now I'm going to click File, New, and start a clean slate. Now I'm going to fast forward here a bit and configure the other two games using the same method. And now it's time to set these games up in Launchbox. Okay, now we're here in Launchbox, so I'm going to go to my ROMs folder. And I'm going to go to the search box here, and I'm going to type the word EXE so I can find the launchers for all the games. Usually they're hard to identify, but some of them can be very easy by just looking for the name. Here's Super Mario Bros. Clash, here's Dragon Ball FighterZ Mugen, and here's Mortal Kombat 11 Mugen. I'm going to simply drag these into Launchbox like so. What type of game files are you importing? Click none of the above. What platform are you importing games for? Select Mugen. Next, use the files in their current location. Next. Make sure you type the game names correctly and then click Finish. Launchbox may not be able to find metadata for certain Mugen games, so in this case, I created my own. Alright, the games have been configured and imported, so you have successfully set up and install the Mugen platform on Launchbox. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created many tutorials for other platforms as well. Just follow the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm Donell HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.